Hi, I'm Amir Agoora, author of Da Kota, a story in Volume 40, Writers of the Future. It's about a young Native American boy who's taken captive by President Roosevelt to hunt and kill a wendigo in the newly nationalized park. But my protagonist decides to turn the tables and kill Roosevelt instead. It's a story about colonialism, the fight to be free, and what it means to be an American. Please pick up a copy at your local bookstore.